We got
whoever wants to, the
bro.
extras, I guess.
It's too squishy for my liking. Can't ever fucking.
It's a different goalie.
They sat him down.
Yep.
Are they gonna walk him now?
Yeti, I don't know if it matters, but they're goalie.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. It's Halloween, and the ghosts and
well, you can get it in the player summary.
Near the ceiling of the old arena, watching with all of us. Everett's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Pitching this one to Martin. Oh, broke it up. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Decides he wants the corner. A shot. Kennedy's got it in his own end, headed towards center. He gains the zone. Save! Everett's got possession in the defensive zone.
Shit, dude. Got green.
Magnificent job on the defense. Loose pocket went off one of the guys. And he picks it up. Scooped up. Great job on a cut pass.
Sure, came in too quick.
The Silvertips have it up the wing. Let's it go. Decides on the area behind. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Hockey on Halloween is here, and down to the ice without a mask. Here's Ray.
Hey, Doc, it's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team if you expect to win over the long run.
Thanks very much, Ray.
I like high event games. This start is very low.
Terrific puck save. Puck covered, whistle blown. Under 7 minutes have gone off the clock. We are deadlocked at zero. The Cougars with a face-off win. Prince George is on the move in the defensive zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Takes a shot.
Oh.
Looks ahead to start something.
You got it.
Looks from a corner. Can he generate something from there? Good solid defensive play there.
Oh, shit.
Pass off the woodwork to Ryan. What control? Pressure mounting here. Big save. Shoots wide. Wonderful chance.
Everything's got to go.
Save.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screen.
Oh, right through my legs? Come on, dude.
Prince George's lugged it back into their own end. Trying to go to Kennedy. Looking for options. That's great defense. Great pressure. Great defense.
Super strength and support in the offensive
zone.
I'm
coming. Oh, okay.
And angled to Nichushkin.
Going
skates
down.
Skates out with it. Painful block shot there. Collected by Martin.
Yes.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Silvertips have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. And so
time up.
Begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Clean win on the draw.
I'm sorry. I hate when it's not a clean tie-up, but it's like completely out of your control.
Making progress in their own end.
Oh, cross crease.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. The puck taken hold up by Kennedy. The power play unit has to recoil and try.
Got blue, give it early. Yep. Oh, blue, you got to hold that and give it back. Good goal, though.
Trick or treat. The trick was the score. the scoreless tie, but can they build on this? Just a bit under 5 minutes remaining. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Nice pass ahead to Martin. Fires. Saved off the mask.
Right in the mask. Next one should be right along the ice.
He knifed it away.
Dump.
And he dumps it in. Can
nice.
He generate something? Pass attempt to Martin.
Good shit.
Broke that play up at center. Picks it up in his own end. The Silver Tips have control of the puck in the defensive zone. That play went offside.
Let's
see what develops. Around the 20th minute of this period. Terrific handoff.
Shit.
Pitched right ahead through center. Sends to the point. At the point of drive.
Save.
Off the goal post. Enormous collision.
Booze is on a mission out there early in the game. He's trying to set the tone with a physical point for his team.
First period is over. The coaches are saying to both shooters and goaltenders, the Cougars leave the ice with a 1-0 lead.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
A one-goal difference in this game, and that goal came late in the period. It has made some difference, but will it make all? We'll see, but right now, it's intermission time. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Everett's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Chip to Kennedy. Puck loose because of that hit. Moving it to Martin. Shoots. That one's off the frame. Cranks one. With no
save.
Time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Upside.
He's got it. Driving through the neutral zone. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Prince George is moving it up the wing.
Chibber.
Good standing poke check. And play stopped because of an offside. The Cougars control at center ice. Nice standing poke check by Kennedy. And now it's directed to
Wilson.
Oh my
god, I should have never tried poking. I would have had it picked up clean.
Snapping a pass to Nikushkin. In the defensive zone, continuing. Has it back deep. Everett's moving to center. Pitching it to Martin. Shoots! Big point blank save there.
Oh, good save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Get out.
And that's an offside. They've won the faceoff. Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line and the coach noticed.
Cuts across, looks over his options. Slid. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Around through the corner. Strong play, good reach. Directing that one to Martin. They battle on up the wing. Looking to Kennedy. Blocked away. Steered up the wing to Wolson. Into the corner with that pass to Martin. One time.
Save, bro.
Caught it and he holds on. Over 8 minutes still to be skated. It's a 1-0 game. Good clean win. Off a body. The Cougars arrive at center. Passing one off now to Nichushkin. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Mm-mm.
Everett's breakaway. Shoots. He's gone.
A little early there.
Goals and goes but yeah. No worries. Goals all a part of Halloween night. Everett's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. That puck's loose, mishandled, and the roadblock held. Great take, dangerous area. Puck is thrown to Wolson. Shot, wonderful save.
Nice
he
save.
Was hovering right over it. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Fires a shot, looking for room. Save.
Save, dude.
He got that one, too. This is overwhelming. Snaps it to Olsen. Back at the blue line. Collected in the corner.
This game's definitely laggy. I feel it. It's true. Well, that wasn't a draw?
Got a piece of that one.
You tripped. What the fuck?
The Cougars wheel it up the wing.
Got green. You got green? Yep.
He gets that pass ahead
and nice goal. There we go. Good saves, Emery, when we couldn't get the fucking puck out of the net. Holy fuck.
The Cougars have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. And they've got it again. Pitching this one to Ryan. Pass cut by the offense. Into the last minute of the second period.
Save.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Shit happens to me all the time. What's the point here?
Good job on the draw. Everett's moving the puck along the side.
Hit.
Trying to go to Kennedy. That's a good solid poke check.
I thought I didn't realize I had as much time as I did, dude.
The second period has been played, and that's
gonna start shooting right over the blue.
Now look forward to the third.
Fans, be sure to get your season tickets now.
I saw 4 seconds left. I got horny, but then I lost the puck.
Prince George's one-goal lead was gathered in late in the period. We'll see if they build on it when the second period starts after this.
All right.
Third period just underway. Pass attempt to Martin. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Nap by Kennedy.
Oh, tried to hit it to green,
solid,
but I lost it.
Neutralized poke check. Moving it to Martin. Good job with the poke check. Bounced off the boards to Teal. Pass cut. Can't get a shot on. And at an angle to Kennedy. Takes a pass in the corner. Two sticks.
Fuck, dude. I'm trying, buddy. I really am.
Swept on to Nichushkin.
One timer. Nice pass, buddy.
Under four minutes play. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Face off
green,
and now
works.
What will they do with it?
Or does it?
Nice tip of the pass. Good
try to give it back to
Steele. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nicely into the zone.
Come on, what happens? Every time I pass, I get poked.
Make a difference up the wing. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Could be trouble near the line.
Good keep.
Good quick poke check there. Carries it to the corner. Two sticks together.
Nice forecheck. Yep. Stay with him. We got this. Yep.
Now it's directed to Martin. Gains the blue line.
Poke.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Nice try.
Everett's on the move up the wing. Knocked it away with the stick. Snapping a pass to Nichushkin. And still with it in their own end. Prince George is lugging it up the wing. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Through the neutral zone.
Wow, look at how bad I get stopped there.
Chance to score, but no. Pitching it to Nichushkin. Gains the zone. Loose now picked up. Directing that one to Martin. Puck grab, they're ready to go. Free puck now. And offside is called on.
I'm sorry, Green. No, it's mine. It's because I try to cut when I cross the line, and he fucking just turns. Like, this game is so inconsistent. Like, where you just glide and left and right, you know what I'm talking about? Half the time it works. The other half, it's just like, I'll just turn. Like a big dumb fucking defenseman or something. Yeah, man.
Emery's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
A little under 7 minutes to go in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Neutralized face-off win.
Good shit.
Stand up,
again.
Snapped off a wrist shot. Blockered away. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
Teal. Kick
solid
there.
Clean win. Looking to Martin.
Oh my
whistle
god.
Blown, play stopped.
Sorry.
Referee will hand out a penalty. Kennedy's going to the box, and the call is tripping. The Silver Tips get their first power play of the game, and it is big. Passing one off.
Here we go, good shit. Dump.
That one's cornered on the dump.
Right.
Moves to the corner. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. And that one sent back out.
That's the only play he had there, Doc, is to get it out of his own zone.
Offside stops the clock. A big win. Let's see what happens. Puck is thrown to Wolsey. It's an onside play. Shoots. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Two on one.
Yep.
What late game heroics
kill
there. The Cougars kill off a hugely important penalty.
I'm not so sure that's the best seat in the house with 5 minutes or less left in the game. You're sitting in there hoping your penalty killers can bail you out. He owes those guys a tap on the pads.
Nichushkin's going to the box. It's a tripping
I have to
line.
Kill you.
The silver tips. Power
What's your point?
Gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out.
That's bad luck.
Save. The Cougars lug that along in the defensive zone. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Looking for options in their own end. Into the attacking end. One timer. That hits somebody. Nearing the last minute of the third period.
No.
That one ricocheted off of. Deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. The faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender.
18 minutes, 59 seconds.
They've got it. Turn the shot on.
Nice fucking save, dude. That was huge.
Pitching this one to Kennedy. Onside. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Teal's hit seemed to surprise his men. It's designed to give his team a spark. Maybe they're not ready to withstand the onslaught that's coming.
Oh, what a terrific save in close. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
That was a huge couple of saves. Saving us, keeping us in it. We gotta win this for him.
He's kept them in the lead because his play has been exceptional.
Off. Can they clear it? The Cougars are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Gains the zone. Solid defensive position there.
No bullshit.
Sticked away.
Good shit. Get it up.
Good jab with the stick.
Poke.
There.
Game.
This game played with a lot of costume fans on Halloween night. Has
yeah.
Performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.
Good game. Not unless I was hosting. But even still, I have really nice internet, so I doubt it would you notice it.
Yeah.
Whew, I had 9 giveaways, holy fuck. I had 9 giveaways and I was the best one on the team for giveaways. That's bad. Yeah.